Swiss ball crunch. So I'm gonna make sure that I get a natural stretch right here in my abdominals. My fingers are right behind my ears. And I'm coming up just enough to contract my rectus abdominis right here. And then coming back down for a stretch.